usual rules. I move that all votes cast by delegates be reflected in the official record, and I move that Hillary Clinton be selected as the nominee.
Nominating this woman. We had the most perfect candidate, Bernie. Everyone loves Bernie.
My fellow Democrats, I'm the second nomination.
So I'm upset. I just can't believe this is the end. Bernie's track record of working for us is beyond compare. And we are nominating a second-rate corporate sellout when we could have had Bernie, who has stood up for us for the last 30 years. So you can imagine why I'm upset.
For me, the presidency is not something that you're entitled to. You have to work for it. People have to trust you. And she's going to have to earn that trust. I understand his position somewhere. I don't understand the ins and outs. But what I do know is that this has never been about just Bernie Sanders. This is about us.
But
and this is about our issues that we want, that we don't see being talked about.
Do you plan on voting in November? Who would you vote for?
Of course I plan to vote.
Will you be supporting Hillary?
If she can earn my trust, if she can prove, yes, it's always open. I'm not a closed-minded. None of us are closed-minded.
That Clinton is a true Democrat. We don't think she really believes in a true democracy. You count every vote in every state and you make sure they all have every right to vote in every single way. She doesn't care about that. She's taking away our votes and our voice. We're making sure we're heard.
Thank you. This is locked on.
Keep moving.